Who's this?
Shh.
No letter. Say something to Nana B. Ivy.
To like this. To this.
Love you. Bye.
Morgan, to her.
Hi, Nana. Hi, Hero.
Hello.
Have a fun time in Florida. Well, I'll miss you very much. Sorry. Love you.
Hey, look at Ivy's dancing. Morgan.
No. Stop in, taking pictures. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello there.
Rustin, tell me what button to press.
Oh, the one in the top.
This here?
Yeah, there. That's all.
This is the mic.
Button is the flashing going on. Let me see.
Nana, my mom, I love you, and what a party this has turned out to be.
Yeah.
We have had a ball, and oh, how can you, what memories you will have of this night, this day.
That was all
we time. Wish you a very happy time, and we wish you a lot of good luck in Florida. And I heard the house is gorgeous in Florida. So good luck to you both. Love you, Brenda.
Ricard, I want to get a wish. You're
okay,
get a
and cut.
Ready?
Hi, Nana B and Harold. This is Morgan. I just am wishing you guys good luck in Florida, and I'll miss you. Love you both.
Morgan, get across me, Chris.
Thank you.
Party like this. You've got a lot of nice relatives, a lot of nice children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. Hope you and Arthur will, hope you and Harold will be happy down in Florida. I love you. Come up to Virginia and visit me. Bye.
And
happy birthday.
Hi, Honeybee. We want to wish you the best and a very happy birthday. We don't have anything rehearsed to say, but I want to thank you for all the things you've given us all the years and for being such a sweetheart. And I remember you used to work at Scotch Jewelry, and this first diamond engagement and wedding ring came from there, and I knew you were part of that too. Just thank you for being a Ricard and for being so sweet and having such some nice kids. All your kids are really great, and you've done a super job. So God bless, we love you, and we wish you the best trip with you and Harold. And Viv would like to say,
have a nice safe trip.
That's all.
Bye.
Bye.
Are we going to be on entertainment tonight? one.
Say something else. Say something to Harold.
Okay. I said it to both of them.
Oh, okay. Say bye.
Say bye. I'm gonna do a dance with you guys.
Say it louder.
I'm gonna do a dance with you guys.
Okay, go.
Mm-hmm. Could you get?
Ivy.
Hey, did you saw me on the picture?
Yeah. Do your ballerina dancing.
I want to do it again.
Do your ballerina dancing. Ivy. Okay, just say I love you and I'm gonna shut it off.
I love you. Bye. Okay. Did that look pretty?
Get down and turn around.
Just in time.
Thank you.
Who is that? I didn't floss my teeth yet.
Oh, Harold over there?
Barbie, did you splash?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
try...
it did.
Morgan, look out.
Harold!
Keep your hand up.
Yeah, Harold, turn that frown upside down. With pepperoni pizza.
Yes!
No, it's... I said lap, lap, lap.
Yeah, it's splashing. Hey!
This is the baddest one.
Uncle Brad, you're tall.
No kidding.
You just had...
Okay.
Abby's leaning over too much.
Two. Stand up, Ivy.
Yeah.
Stand up.
Yeah, just like that.
You
stand up.
And jut.
Yeah, that's a good
forward
one.
Forward.
Stand up. That's a good one.
Two, three, four.
Okay.
Oh, without a doubt. Put your head kind of
over. Actually, we should have them in matching chairs.
Right there.
Ah, jeez.
Well, Mama's that. We don't have to do that to Mama.
Yeah, let's do it.
Mama has the same camera as that.
We all did.
No, this is fine. This is the only